गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, हाउ आर यू? ऑल आर सेफ? यस. सो वी कंप्लीटेड थर्ड लेसन नो चिल्ड्रन. नाउ इन थर्ड लेसन ग्रामर पार्ट. शैल वी स्टार्ट? ओके. इन दिस ग्रामर एक्शन वर्ड्स आर देयर. शैल आई एक्सप्लेन द एक्शन वर्ड्स? व्हाट आर द एक्शन वर्ड्स? टेल मी. ओके, आई विल एक्सप्लेन. एक्शन वर्ड्स मीन्स वॉट एवर वी विल डू द वर्क, दैट इज एक्शन. नाउ यू आर लिसनिंग, नो दैट इज एक्शन. नाउ आफ्टर दैट यू विल राइट, नो दैट इज एक्शन. आफ्टर कमिंग टू स्कूल वॉट यू विल डू? राइटिंग, रीडिंग, प्लेइंग एंड टेकिंग लंच एंड डांसिंग, सिंगिंग, जंपिंग, हॉपिंग, रनिंग, वॉकिंग. These are all action words. Okay. Now, for example, some I will write for you. Okay. Now, first one, jump. You will jump, not here. Yes, J U M P. Jump. Now, whenever I will write and I will repeat the word, then you have to say. Okay, children, repeat after me. J U M P. Jump. Hop, H-O-P, hop. H-O-P, hop. That is also action. Okay, these all action words. Okay, now? Yes. Now, sing a song. Singing. Sing. Sing a song. That is also action. Now, next to dance. D-A-N. C-E, dance. D-A-N-C-E, dance. D-A-N-C-E, dance. That is also action. Now, when you will take the book, what you will do? R-E-A-D, read. R-E-A-D, read. Now, when teacher will write on the board, what you will do with pencil? You will write, no children? Yes, that is also action. W R I T E, write. W R I T E, write. Now again I am repeating. J U M P, jump. Action word. Come on, repeat after me. H O P, hop. H O P, hop. S I N G, sing. D A N C E, dance. R E A D, read. W R I T E, write. Now walk. Walk also action. W A L K, walk. W A L K, walk. W A L K, walk. Next, what is that? Kick. Kick the ball now. That is also action. K I C K. Kick. K-I-C-K. Kick. Next. You will run now, children. Run. R-U-N. Run. R-U-N. Run. Play. You will play in your home now. Yes. P-L-A-Y. Play. Now, in the lunch, what you will do? Eat. Eating. Eat. That is also action. Now, water you will drink, no? Yes, drink, like that. So many words are there still. D-R-I-N-K, drink, like this. So many action words are there. Whatever you will do, sleeping, yawning, okay? Now, so many, whatever you will do, these are all action words. Understood, children? Yes, once again I am repeating. J-U M-P, jump. Come on, say, children. J-U-M-P, jump. H-O-P, hop. S-I-N-G, sing. D-A-N-C-E, dance. R-E-A-D, read. W-R-I-T-E, write. W-A-L-K, walk. K-I-C-K, kick. R-U-N, run. P-L-A-Y, play. E-A-T, eat. drink, drink. Like that, so many words are there, children. Okay. Now here some in your textbook some words are there. See here, children. So many words they give. I mean, so many action words they give here. Fall over means fell down. Fall over means fell down. Yes. Have. Next, hop, jump, play, run, skip, walk. See, so many words they give. No, like that. First one, we have to take correct word and we have to fill up it. Okay, children. What this boy is doing? Walking. Yes, you have to take walking. W-A-L-K. Walk. I walk to school. Come on, say, children. I walk to school. Okay. Now, what these children are doing? Play. They are playing, no? Play. I play games with my friends. I play games with my friends. Okay, children. Next, third one. We can skip. You have to take correct word. We can skip, hop and jump. We can skip, hop and jump. Okay, children. See, all these all we have to say, take correct word, correct action word, and we have to fill the blank. Next, here we can also, what they are doing, what children are doing? We can run fast. They are running now. Yes, they are running. We can also run fast. Repeat the word, children. Next one. But sometimes we fall over. Means running fast, then somebody will fall down. No, like that. Okay. See here. But sometimes we fall over. See, they are fell down. Isn't it? See the picture. Yes. Now we dash lots of fun. We have lots of fun by playing. Happily we'll play now. Like that. Okay, children. Now I will write some sentences. Action sentences. When I am writing, I will say that word. I will say the sentence. You have to follow. Okay, children? Yes. Now, understood? No? These are all action words. Jumping, hopping, singing, dancing, reading, writing, walking, kicking, running, playing, eating, drinking. Still many words are there. Okay? Shall we practice sentences? Yes, children. Now, when I say that sentence, you have to repeat. Okay? Then you will get it. Yes, yeah, see here. When, first one. Come on, say. When, say, children, repeat the word. When we play football. B-A-L-L, ball. When we play football, you have to select the correct word, ma. Okay. When we play football, we jump or kick. Kick the ball. The ball. Which is the correct one in this sentence? When we play football, no, with the foot we will play, no. On the, it is outdoor game. In the home you will play? No, it is outdoor game. When we play football in the playground, okay. When we play football, we jump or kick the ball. What you will do? If it is the ball will come near you. Okay, now what you will do? You will jump or kick. Yes, you will kick the ball. Put the take. When we play football, come on, say. We kick the ball. We kick the ball. So, correct action word. Jump also action word, but it is not suitable. Okay, now, shall we go second one? Yes. Jaya, one girl name. Jaya is hiding. Hiding means she is not visible to us. We cannot see her. Hiding. Yes. Jaya is hiding or dancing under the bed. Under the bed. Which is the correct children? Jaya. One girl named Jaya. She is playing with her friends or the family member. Okay. Jaya is hiding. Hiding means we cannot see her. Okay. She is hiding. Jaya is hiding or dancing. These two are action words. Under the bed. Jaya is, okay, for example, Jaya is dancing on under the bed. You can dance under the bed, under the cot. No, we cannot dance. It is correct? No, it is wrong. Jaya is hiding under the bed. It is correct, no? Hiding. She will go down the cot, down the bed. We cannot see her. Yes, now hiding is correct. This action word is correct. Okay, children, understand? Yes. Now, shall we go third one? Come on, repeat. I want to walk or dive into the pool, swimming pool. Okay, I want to walk. Walk and dive. These two are action words. Which is the correct? We will see that. I want to walk or dive into the pool, into the swimming pool, into the pond. Will we swim? No. Yes. Which is the correct? I want to walk into the pool. You will walk? No, we cannot walk. We can dive. Yes. For swimming, we can dive, no? Like a duck. Yes. I want to dive into the pool, into the swimming pool. Which is the correct? Walk or dive? Yes, children. Dive is correct. We have to select correct action word. Then the sentence will be correct. Next, fourth one. Shall we go fourth one? Yes. Raju, one boy name. Raju, come on, say. Raju skip. Raju skip or dance at the birthday party. Birthday party. Yes. Now see here. Raju, come on, say all of you. Raju skip or dance at the birthday party. What Raju is doing? Come on, say skip and dance. These two are action words, children. Isn't it? Yes. Now Raju skip at the, I will take this one. We will see that it is correct or wrong. Skip. Okay. Raju skip at the birthday party. Correct? Skip. This correct word in this sentence? No. Raju dance Yes, Raju dance at the birthday party. You also will do no birthday party dancing, singing, jumping. Okay. Yes, all actions you will do no. Drinking, eating, cake cutting. These all actions no. Yes, but here dance is a correct word. This is, isn't it, no children? Yes. Understand? Raju dance at the birthday party. Birthday party. Understand, children? Like that. Action words I will give in your worksheet. Okay. You have to understand the sentence. Easy. Okay. All works, whatever you will do, that is, these all action words only, no? Okay. Yes. Now, next one. Shall we go next one, children? Okay. Yes. And Ravi. Here, I letter and Y letter. I letter and Y letter. We will see that. What is I letter, Y letter? According to the spelling, we have to write letter. Correct letter. Okay, children? Yes. Now, here, I letter I am writing, Y letter I am writing. Which is the correct? We will see that. Okay. Here, what is here? Bird. What bird is doing? Sitting on the tree? No. Eating something? No. Drinking something? No. What it is doing? Yes. Flying. Yes. Here, F L dash. I have to write I R Y. Fly. Lengthy. Sound is like very, very long. Fly. Fly. Why? Yes. You have to say the word, children. Then you will get correct spelling. Okay. Why I am writing here. Fly. What is that? Come on, say. F-L-Y, fly. Okay, children. Next. Here, what is this boy doing? What is here this boy doing? Just now I said no. Dive in the water. Yes. He's dive in the water. D dash C. Which letter I have to write here? Y-R-C-E. If example, shall I write Y? D-Y-C-E, correct? Dwice, correct? No, die, I. Yes, you have to pronounce like this. Die, I. Yes, I am writing I letter, children. Now, correct? Now, say D-I-C-E, die. Yes, dies or dive also can write. Yes, children. Yes, here. Dive. Dive with the dive we will play. No. That one also correct. Now this boy is diving. That one also correct. D-I-V-E. Dive. D-I-V-E. Dive. Yes, children. Now here in the fridge what you will see? White color. Water stagnant. What is that? Ice. You will eat ice cream, no? This is spelling. Yes. C-E-E. C dash C-E. What is the spelling here? Shall I write Y? Shall I write Y, children, here? Y-C-E? No. Ice. Ice. I. Yes. Here I am writing I. I-C-E. Ice. What is the next one here? Moon and sun and clouds are there. What is here? What is here, children? What is there? Where is the sun? Yes, sky. Yes, see here. S-K. Which letter I have to write? I. Sky. I. No. Sky. See, long phonetic. Sky means I-R-Y. Fly. We'll say no. Like that. Sky. Yes. Y children. Yes. S-K-Y. Sky. Next here. Now what this boy is doing near the tree? He is climbing. He is climbing. See here. Climbing. C-L-M-B. C-L. What I have to write? Climb. I. See? Climb. Climb. I. No. I will come or why? Very good. I. Now see the spelling. C-L-I-M-B. Climb. Climbing. Yes. Now here, what is this boy doing? Riding. Bicycle. Riding. Bicycle. See here. R-D. R-D. What I have to write? For example, shall I write Y? Red. Correct? No. Right. I. Right. Right. I. Will come now. Like that. R-I-D-E. Right. R-I-D-E. Right. F-L-Y. Fly. D-I-V-E. Die. I-C-E. Eyes. S-K-Y. Sky. C-L-I-M-B. Climb. R-I-D-E. Right. See children? Easy, no? Yes. C-R-Y. Cry. C-R-Y. Cry. C-R-Y. Cry. See here. C-R-Dash. C-R-Dash. Here. C-R-I-R-Y. Cry. Yes. C-R-Y. Cry. Yes. Now. C-R-Y. Cry. Yes. Here. Sign. What is here? Sign. Don't go or don't run fast. Okay. Speed breakers. Like that sign will come now on the road. Near the road. Side of the road. Yes. Sign. S. S G N S dash G N say I will come. Yes, children, like that. F L Y. Come on, repeat the words all of you. Come on, say F L Y. Fly. D I V E. Die. I C E. Eyes. S K Y. Sky. C-L-I-M-B. Climb. R-I-D-E. Ride. C-R-Y. Cry. S-I-G-N. Sign. See children, these all I letter or Y letter. We took that, we choose the correct letter and we filled the blanks. Then we got correct words. Okay, children? Yes. Now, shall we go another bit? Yes, children. Now, see here. One more bit. Also, very easy. Yes. Can, can't. Can, cannot. I can do. Means, I can do means I will do that work. I can do. I know that. I can do that work. One more. I cannot do that work. No, I don't know. I cannot do that work. I cannot. I don't know and how to do. And I don't know. I cannot do that work. These two are there. Can, cannot. Here, can. Here, can. Okay. Now, here, cannot. C-A-N-T. Cannot. Here, can. We'll see that. Okay. Yes. Now, I can fly. I can fly? Will you fly? No. We cannot fly, no. Like a bird. Can you? Can you fly? No. That is, I cannot. That is, I cannot do the work. I cannot do the work. Okay. I cannot. I cannot. Here, first one, I cannot. I cannot fly. I cannot fly. Correct? I cannot do the work. I cannot do. I cannot fly. Like a bird. Isn't it? Yes. Now, first one. I can dance. Will you dance? No? Yes. Even everyone. I can do dance. You also can do dance. She also can dance. He also can dance. Everybody. We will do. We can do that work. Yes. I can dance. I can. Yes. Here I can. Here I cannot. Here I can dance. D-A-N-C-E. I can dance. Understand, children? Can, cannot. This one we can do the work. This one we cannot do the work. Okay, children? Now, in the morning, in the sky, who will come? Sun. I can touch the sun. I can touch the sky. Or I can touch the sun. I can touch the sky. Sun? You can? You can touch that? Sun? No, we cannot touch the sun. It's very hot. And we cannot fly over up to there. Isn't it? I cannot touch the sun. I cannot touch the sun. Okay, I cannot touch the moon. I cannot touch the stars. I cannot touch the sky. Isn't it? Because we cannot fly. Isn't it? I cannot. Second one. I cannot. C-A-N-T. I cannot touch. T-O-U-C-H. Touch the sun. Isn't it, children? I cannot touch the sun. Yes. Now, I will give cake for you. What you will do? Yes. Yes. Okay, what you will do? I can eat. I will eat full cake. Yes, I can eat. Yes. Okay. Now, shall I write? I can eat. Isn't it? Okay. Yes. I can means I will do that work. I know how to do. I can do that work. Yes, I can eat. But I cannot touch the sun. Because I cannot fly. Isn't it, children? Like that, so many. So, here difference you understand, children. Can, cannot. Okay, children. Next one. Third one. Yes. Now, here see, I cannot dive from long way, from high. We cannot dive, no. We are very small. Yes, we cannot dive in the water. But small height, we can dive in the water. But very high, no. We don't know how to follow Rivammo, no. Oh my God, we cannot. So, that one. And we cannot touch the stars also. Okay, na, children? Yes. I can't. Means I cannot touch the stars. Okay, children? I cannot touch the stars. I cannot touch the moon. I cannot dive from high, hill from down. Oh my God, we cannot do that work. Isn't it? I cannot touch the stars. I can sing. Yes, I know. Yes, I can do it. You also can sing. She also can sing. He also can sing. Everybody, we can sing, isn't it? We can sing a song. I can sing. Next, children. Now, what you will do? Tell me. If I'll give fruit juice, what you will do? Yes, you will drink. Yes, I also. I can drink. Yes, I can drink cold drink. You will drink cold drink? No. Only fruit juice or milkshake or buttermilk. Okay, children. I can drink. I C A N. I can drink. D R I N K. I can drink. Yes. Now here also. Now you can fly? No, I cannot fly. Can you touch the sun? No, I cannot touch the sun. You can touch the stars? No, I cannot touch the stars. Okay, children, like that. Say one more. I cannot run like a ostrich. Ostrich is very fast. Even tiger also very fast. Even deer also very fast. I cannot run like that. Okay. Now, see here. I cannot. C-A-N-T. I cannot run like a deer. Like a deer. Or like a tiger. Or like a ostrich. I cannot run. Now, understand, children? Yes. Can, cannot. Can, cannot. I can dance. I can do dance. Now I can eat. I can eat. I can sing. Now here I can drink. These all words we can do it. But here I cannot fly. I cannot touch the sun. I cannot touch the stars. Here I cannot run like a deer. Okay, children, understand? Same like this. I'll give in the worksheet. You have to do it. Now understand? I can, cannot. Okay. Now shall we go another one? Shall we go another one, children? Another bit. Okay. Now understand? All are repeating my words? When I'll say, you have to repeat the words. Then you will get it. Okay. Now, another bit. Yes. Question tag means question mark. Questions means jumble words. Here and there some words I will give, but meaningless. But we have to select the correct word and we have to write correct sentence. We have to take some correct word, meaningful sentence we have to make, it, children. Okay. Now, see here. First one, you swim, can, same, can, cannot, like that. Now, you have to write correct sentence. Correct order. These are all jumbled order. Okay. We have to take correct, choose the correct word and we have to write in correct order. Okay. Can swim you. Correct? No, it is wrong. You swim can? No. Swim you can? No. Can you swim? Yes, it is correct. Can you swim? Yes. Now, just now I said no, can, cannot. Like that. Can you swim? Yes, I can swim. Yes, you have to write answer. Can you swim? S-W I am question mark compulsory. Okay, can you swim? Question no. That's why we have to write question mark. Easy na children? Correct order we have to write. These all words we have to take and we have to write in correct order. Yes. Now second one. Come on, say all of you. Hop. Question mark. Can you see here? What is the correct? Can hop you? No, it is wrong. Hop can you? No, it is also wrong. You hop can? It is also wrong. We are taking correct words. No, we have to take correct word. Then you have to write correct sentence. Can you hop? Yes, it is correct. Can you hop? Can you swim? Can you dance? Can you swim? Like that. Can you drink? Can you eat? Like that. Can you? Yes. Can you hop? Yes. Now it is correct. Can I took here and you hop? Can you hop? What I have to write here? I'm asking question. Can you hop? Full stop or question mark? Yes, question mark. Like that, children. You have to write correct words. Now, next one. You come on, say, children. Can fly? Question. Now, what I have to write? Shall I take you? You can fly. No, wrong. Fly can you? Correct? No. Can you fly? Yes. C-A-N. Can you fly? Shall I write question mark? Yes. Can you fly? Yes. Just now I said no. Can you swim? Can you hop? Can you fly? Like that is all question. Yes, children. Now, just now I explained, no? Action words. And here, can, cannot. Here, order, correct order we have to write. Here, play, jump, skip, dance, sing. Here, I can dash song. Now, we can dash outdoor games. We can dash with thread or rope. I can dash and I can sing. I can dash in the water. So, play, jump, skip, dance, sing. We have to take correct word and we have to write. Can, cannot. What? Write two things you can do and you cannot. Here in this column you have to write what you can do. Okay. Here what you cannot do. Two things you have to write. Just now I explained. No. Here third way, put the words in correct order. You jump question mark can. Sing question mark you can. You can dance question mark. Here draw peacock and color it. This is the worksheet, children. This is the worksheet. You have to write. Okay? And send to me. And important, you have to write your name. Okay? Yes, children. Shall we meet in another class? Okay. Bye, children.